Terre Haute Police Department says that a woman battered a child. Terre Haute Police arrested Stacy Smith. According to the police department, they received a video of a child allegedly being battered by Smith. That's when juvenile detectives got involved. Police say the victim has been placed in a safe environment. And